हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द कॉम्पिटेटिव बिट्स इन रिगार्ड विद द माइटोसिस सेल डिवीजन. फर्स्ट बिट, द क्रोमोसोम्स इन विच सेंट्रोमियर इज सिचुएटेड क्लोज टू वन एंड आर. वन मेटासेंट्रिक, टू एक्रोसेंट्रिक, थ्री टीलोसेंट्रिक, फोर सब मेटासेंट्रिक. द क्रोमोसोम्स इन विच सेंट्रोमियर इज लोकेटेड और सिचुएटेड टू वन एंड. So, in the previous chapter, cell the unit of life as well as the different shapes, what we have studied now, V, J, L and I shapes of chromosomes, they are located, whose centromere is located at different situations. So, metacentric, where the centromere is situated at the center, acrocentric is the chromosomes who is having centromere close to one end, and telocentric, it has centromere completely at one terminal, and submetacentric little away from the center. So the chromosome in which the centromere is situated close to one end are option 2, that is acrocentric, is the right answer. Those chromosomes are known as acrocentric chromosomes. Question number 2, astral rays arise from one, centriole, 2, cytoplasm, 3, chromatid, 4, centromere. So what are astral rays? In the S phase of the interphase, the centrioles are duplicated in the cytoplasm. Okay, centrioles are duplicated in the cytoplasm, and in the prophase, in the early prophase, these centrioles move to the opposite poles. Okay, and these centrioles are going to form the spindle apparatus. They are responsible how they combine with the astral rays and form the aster, and these radiating asters is going to initiate the spindle formation. So centrioles is the right answer. They are arising from the astral rays are arising from the centrioles, but cytoplasm contains the centrioles. Okay, from these centrioles, astral rays are produced. So, cytoplasm is not the right answer. Chromatids is one of the half of the chromosome, and centromere is the constriction holding the two chromatids. So, one centriole is the right answer for this question. Question number 3. Spindle fibers attach onto kinetochore of the chromosome, centromere of the chromosome, kinetosome of the chromosome, and telomere of the chromosome. Spindle fibers means what? They are attaching. When they are going to attach in the metaphase stage, okay, the spindle apparatus formation is completed, and they are going to attach to the near the centromere of the chromosome, and in the centromere a specialized region, a disc-like structure known as kinetochore. So the spindle fibers are going to attach to the kinetochore of the chromosome, and these chromosomes in the metaphase are moved towards the equatorial region. So option A, kinetochore of the chromosome, is the right answer, to which the spindle fibers generated from the opposite poles are attached. Question number 4. Which of the following is not a characteristic feature during mitosis in somatic cells? Which of the following is not a characteristic feature during mitosis? A. Disappearance of nucleolus. B. Chromosome movement. C. Synapses. And D. Spindle fibers. Which is not one of the stage in the mitosis? That is what the question. Okay, let us see one by one. Option A, disappearance of nucleolus. Yes, in the prophase of mitosis, there is a disappearance of nucleolus and nuclear envelope is going to take place. Then if you see option B, chromosome movement. Yeah, in the metaphase, the scattered chromosomes in the cytoplasm are moved towards the equatorial plate, and then in the anaphase, the centromere is splitted by the spindle fibers and the chromatids are moved to the opposite poles. So there is a chromosomal movement in the mitosis. Synapses. What is synapses? In the meiosis, you are going to study the pairing up of the homologous chromosomes between the non-sister chromatids, that is known as synapses. Means pairing up of homologous chromosomes. What are homologous chromosomes? That you will be studying in the next class. So this is not going to take place in mitosis, but synapsis is going to take place in meiosis. So synapsis is not a feature of mitosis. So option C is the right answer for question number 4. If you see option D, spindle fibers, yes, formation of spindle fibers is going to take place in the mitosis. In order to move the chromosomes, the spindle fibers are required, right? Moving on to question number 5. Which of the following option gives the correct sequence of events during mitosis? Condensation, nuclear membrane, disassembly, crossing over, segregation, telophase. Now let us see the normal events that are going to take place in mitosis. What happens in case of prophase? Condensation of chromosomes is going to take place, and then the disappearance of nuclear envelope and nucleolus is going to take place. After that, in the metaphase, arrangement at the equatorial plane is going to take place. Then in the anaphase, centromere division is going to take place. After the centromere division, segregation of chromatids, and then the telophase is going to take place. So among all these, if you see, the right option for this question is option B, wherein condensation is going to take place, nuclear, then disappearance of nuclear membrane, disassembly, then arrangement of chromosomes at equator, centromere division, segregation and telophase. Clear? If you see the option C, it is similar to that, but they have given crossing over. Crossing over takes place in meiosis but not in mitosis. If you see option D, condensation is there, arrangement at equator is given. But here, nuclear membrane disassembly, then arrangement at equator. So option B is the right answer for question number 5. Question number 6. Anaphase promoting complex is a protein degradation machinery necessary for proper mitosis of animal cells. If APC is defective in a human cell, which of the following is expected to occur? If APC is defective in a human cell, which of the following? Because APC is responsible for proper mitosis. So mitosis is segregation of chromosomes between two daughter cells. Okay, constant chromosomes has to be transferred from parent to the daughter. So which is going to create a problem? Which step will be a problematic? Option A, chromosomes will not condense. Option B, chromosomes will be fragmented. Option C, chromosomes will not segregate. Option D, recombination of chromosome arms will occur. Recombination is not going to take place in mitosis. So we are going to rule out option D. But chromosomes will not condense. No, this APC is anaphase. So what is the stage that is going to take place in anaphase? Segregation of chromatids is going to take place in anaphase. But if this complex is not working, then the segregation of chromosomes will not be taking place. So option C is the right answer. Chromosomes will not segregate is the right answer for question number 6. Question number 7. Best stage to observe shape, size and number of chromosomes is 1. Interphase, 2. Metaphase, 3. Prophase, 4. Telophase. What happens in interphase? There is no formation of chromosomes only. So the genetic material is present as a DNA, replicated copies of chromatin. Then if you see the metaphase, yes, the condensation of chromatin is completed and the chromosomes are formed in metaphase, right? And they are arranged in the equatorial plane. So the study of shape, size and number of chromosomes is nicely can be performed in the metaphase stage of cell division. If you see prophase, in prophase, the condensation is still under progress. It is not completed. And in the telophase, once again, the chromosomes are decondensed back to chromatin. So option 2, metaphase, is the right answer for this question. Question number 8. During mitosis, ER and nucleolus begin to disappear at. During mitosis, endoplasmic reticulum and nucleolus begin to disappear. In which phase? 1. Late prophase. 2. Early metaphase. 3.
late metaphase and 4 early prophase. They begin to disappear at early prophase. They are going to begin to disappear at early prophase. Question number 8, early prophase is the right answer. Disappearance is completed in the late prophase, but the begin is in the early prophase. So option 4 is the right answer for this question. Question number 9. In which phase of mitosis is the chromosomes are arranged around the equator of the spindle? Prophase, metaphase, anaphase, telophase. So it is very simple. In case of metaphase, the scattered chromosomes, the early metaphase, the scattered chromosomes are held by the kinetochores and the spindle fibers and they are moved towards the equatorial region. So option B, metaphase, is the right answer. Question number 10. Mitosis results in reduction in chromosome number, doubling of chromosome number, constant chromosome number, increase in cell volume. So mitosis, reduction of chromosome number takes place in meiosis. Doubling of chromosome number, it is going to takes place when there is a disorder, and constant chromosome is going to be maintained from generation to generation by mitosis. Clear? So mitosis results in constant chromosome number from parents to the offsprings. Moving on to the next question, question number 11. Cycline is associated with which one of the following? Option A, glycolysis. Option B, cyclosis. Option C, hemolysis. And option D, mitosis. Cyclines are the proteins which is going to catalyze the passage of one stage to another stage in the cell cycle and cell division. So option D is the right answer for this question. Cyclines are proteins which are dependent on cycline dependent kinases. Question number 12. Mitosis occurs in option A, haploid individuals, option B, diploid individuals, option C, both A and B, option D, in bacteria only. We have seen occurrence of mitosis. Mitosis is going to take place in case of diploid animal cells, that is in the somatic cells. And if you see in case of plants, in higher plants, it is going to be in case of diploid cells. And in case of some plants, it is going to be case of haploid cells. So the mitosis occurs in both haploid individuals as well as diploid individuals. So option C, both A and B, is the right answer.